blueberry tube salutes you bugs for rescuing our smallest member, Princess Dot. And as a tribute to Miss Frances, we've changed our bandanas.
We voted you our honorary den mother.
Yeah! What?
Great.
Bug Mosa.
All right, girls, let's move your little keisters out of here now. The patient needs her rest, you know. Uh-huh. Come on.
Excuse me, Flik, can I talk to you just for a second?
Oh, sure.
Again, thank you all very, very much.
Oh, stop. Get too kind.
Thank you.
You don't think I've offended the warriors, do you?
You? No.
Oh, good. Because, you see, when you first brought them here, I thought you'd hired a bunch of clowns.
You did?
Don't tell them I said that. Boy, that's all I'd need. Another royal blunder like that.
Princess, you're doing a great job.
Thanks. You're sweet. You're wrong, but sweet. I know what everyone really thinks.
I don't follow you.
Everyone. The whole colony. Nobody really believes I can do this job. It's like they're all watching me. Just...
Waiting for you to screw up.
Flik, I owe you an apology.
For what?
Well, I haven't been that nice to you, and I'm sorry. If there's any way I can make it up to you... Hey, I know! How would you like to be the Queen's official aide to the warrior bugs?
Me?
Oh, sure. You've got a great rapport going with them, especially after that rescue. It was very brave.
Really? No.
Well, not every bug would face a bird. I mean, even Hopper's afraid of them.
Yeah, well, I guess, you know, maybe I have it. Say that again?
I said, even Hopper's afraid of birds.
Thank you. Hopper's afraid of birds!
And I don't blame him.
Oh, this is perfect. We can get rid of Hopper, and no one has to know that I messed up. You just keep pretending you're warriors.
Whoa, Flik, honey. We are not about to fight grasshoppers, okay?
You'll be gone before the grasshoppers ever arrive. It'll be easy. Here's what we do.
Not another word. I don't know what you're concocting in that little ant brain of yours, but we'll have no part of it.
Excuse me? Could we get the warriors' autographs?
Autographs? Yeah!
Oh, wow, great!
So, you fellas catch the action today?
Oh, the bird was... No! I just missed you!
Oh, aren't you sweet?
And the way you pretended to be stuck in that huge crack!
Oh, that's just all part of the plan.
Yeah. And then you dive bombed into the bush.
Go, go, my boy.
Wow, thanks.
Major?
That's Major Manny, young cadet. I'll rank everyone here, remember that?
Yes!
Dismissed!
Wow! When I grow up, I'm gonna be a praying mantis. I'm gonna be a stick bug. Oh, they're all so cool. I can't pick.
Oh, delightful lads. You were saying, Flik?
All right. We are going to build a bird. A bird that we can operate from the inside, which would then be hoisted
above the anthill and hidden high in the tree. Then, right when Hopper and his gang are below, we launch the bird and scare off the grasshoppers. Now, it's going to take
everyone's involvement to make this plan a reality. I know it's not our tradition to do things differently, but if our ancestors were able to build this anthill, we can certainly rise.